supposed to do solitaire number 100. And if you would like me to do anything a little extra special for 100, let me know. I'm open to suggestions since we're getting a bit closer. But anyway, tonight we have the Stargazer Nebula deck. And for some reason, the Stargazer decks get a little bit of hate. So if you don't like this deck, or any of the Stargazers, let me know. But besides that, let's open this up and see how these cards look tonight. Nice and easy. Alright. So this is what we got behind us. Looks pretty nice, but let's see how it stacks up to how it's supposed to look. Alright, so we got the cool little jokers. A nice ace of spades. Nice little designs on the cards. Generic jacks and queens. Nice dynamic red and design on ace. I like it. I'm curious to hear from you all that don't care for it as much, but it's what we're working with tonight, so I hope you all are ready to relax, fall asleep, and hopefully win a couple games of solitaire. As usual, let's put the jokers away and shuffle up these cards. But besides that, I hope you all have been well. Your day's been good. You're ready to relax, whether you're coming home from school, or whatever it may be, just having some tough time sleeping. I got you. Play like a good amount of games of cards, then just drift away, snuggle up in your pillow, get that blanket nice and ready, and just relax. We're all here because we like cards and the awesome sounds they make. As well as the fun games they also produce. So let's get this out of the way and jump into our first game of the night. Start, if you ask me. Got a good feeling about tonight. These cards just kind of seem right. Just what we need, it seems like. Let's just hope that feeling stays true. Alright, let's get into it. This start is that these cards kind of play off of each other. Not just those two, but since the beginning. It's like one card allows the next card to be played type situation. this king out of the way. And there we go. Good spot. I believe. I really want to play this, but I don't see how we can. I don't like that. I don't like these two cards being blocked off. That's kind of satisfying. How they're all red, white, red. It usually doesn't fall that way for us. And there we go. And as usual, just a little double check. All of the spades in order, ace to king. So by default, all of the clubs in order, ace to king. All of the hearts in order, ace to king. So by default, all diamonds in order, ace to king. Let's shuffle these two up. So that's something. Right, fresh shuffle. So let's see. Just perfectly for a new king friend. Perfect. All good. All right, let's keep it going. Settle. Stuck with that six there for now. Can't move that. Just gotta wait. Excellent. All right. We could keep going, but let's just wait. let's put you there. Get you out of the way. Get you out of the way. And it looks like that we just went back to back. I'm gonna Let's hope it's a good one. I've already had a pretty good night, so can't ask for much more than what we've already got. Even our losses have been kind of fun. That's what we're stuck with. An 8 and a 5. Oh, this is gonna be tough. So we gotta put the clubs and hearts together. Clubs, hearts, clubs, hearts. Could move you there. And that gets rid of you. Clubs, hearts. Hearts, 6, 5. We need to move this 5, but I don't think we can. We came close. We're right there, but it looks like we just came up short on this one. So for one last time of the night, for that 8 and nowhere for that 4. So close. Alright, let's see where these last two aces were hiding. And then let's end this video.